Baxter's, New York. Just sign on the dotted line. 20 dozen units of camel sheep.
Nice work.
Richard, what's going on? I announced a major sales coup, and you couldn't care less.
There's nothing going on, Jane. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have work to do.
Can we be adult about this? You know, I admit I was nasty in the beginning, but it's because I was blown away that you left. And I know that it's my fault, but it still really hurt.
I don't know if this is the time or place to talk about this.
Please, I need to say this. I know that you don't believe that I loved you. But I was, and I still am your friend. And I'm honestly happy for you and Joe. But I miss the talks that we used to have. Why don't we get together tomorrow night and have some drinks and just talk things out? You know, I feel like I'm walking on eggshells around here.
Actually, I have something that I want to talk to you about as well. So, 7:30, Arturo's?
It sounds perfect. I'll see you then.
Jane.
Yeah.
New haircut's beautiful. Really suits you.